think?
You're going to do that, you're going to come.
It wasn't painful, it didn't hurt, it was unpleasant, but just sad, you know, the whole thing's sad. You know, it's sad that we have to do this. I hate doing it. You know, I'm a retired doctor, I've spent my life trying to help people, and I'm reduced to having to do this. Because the government won't address the problem adequately, basically.
Are you worried about violence against you?
Yeah, of course, terribly worried, yes.